Oh, by the way, one more thing, if you could.
What is it?
We need more guests. Some of my bestest friends are missing. Can you bring them back? They're very soft and cuddly and have a zombie-like stare.
Kowalski here with science. Skipper, ready to go. Kowalski here. Skipper, ready for action.
My guests will not be finding their way on their own. They aren't that bright, you know.
My matter translocator seems to have dispersed some of my inventions in pieces. Well, thankfully, I can reassemble my inventions at my wacky workbench. We'll just need to find the three pieces.
That's an awfully silly name for something designed for serious scientific pursuits.
Silly? Albert Wacky, the inventor of the workbench, would beg to disagree.
Wacky, drop something off at your workbench. Oh!
Rob, 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 what up?
Reporting for duty.
ready to go.
Is my favorite. Now all of the important guests are present to pay tribute to me and shower me with gifts. Mango mashing mangoes, you don't want what you feel. Mango mashing mangoes, it's a delicious treat. Mango mashing mangoes, my favorite holiday. Because when I mash the mangoes, my feet begin to play. Check it out.
Oh no, I'm not part of this.
What happened to the throne we built you?
I don't know. It disappeared, and my old throne automagically appeared. It doesn't matter. What matters are my presents. Maurice! Where are my presents? I can't have a party without presents.
I hate to ask for another favor, but...
Enough! I don't care what dirt Julian has on us. We're not your servants. Let's go, penguins.
Wait! If you don't help us with the mango mash, I will be telling everyone about Denmark.
Oh, come on! Call his bluff, Skipper!
Do your worst.
Denmark is, it's inhabited by Vikings.
See? I knew it! Your mind-reading device is a fake!
It is like you are having a mind-reading device! Then we still have a mango mash.
Skipper, I have a bad feeling about this.
Everything is fine! I declare Operation Mango Mash a success!
Yes, yes, yes! It is the best mango smoothie I have ever had! It is the best mango mash ever! I'm not lying!
Thank you.
Well, hello, Penguin. It is I, King Julian, your king. I am liking what you have done with the place.
We were just concluding a top secret experiment.
Top secret experiments aren't very top secret if you go and blab it to the whole zoo, Private.
Whoa, I love secrets! How about you find for me the secret treasure of Lima Common?
Lima Common? That wasn't covered in my world history studies.
I cannot believe you do not know the story. According to legend, Bistro was an ancient Lima king who ruled all the world. He was the best dancer ever, and it was his magical treasure that gave him his dancing powers. He put a terrible curse over his treasure against anyone who would try to take it. But since I am king now, that makes me rightful owner of this magical, making good dancing treasure. I simply must have it, and you will find it for me.
By my calculations, this magical treasure was lost a long, long time ago. Where should we start?
Easy peasy, easy peasy. Just use this map to the secret tomb of Lima Common.
The location of the treasure is right here. Here it is. This appears to be a genuine treasure map.
Where did you find this?
I don't know. Maurice does the finding. I do the wanting.
Intriguing. But why not go find it yourself?
Oops! Did I not mention the curse? I am not stupid enough to look for the treasure and get cursed! You, however, will be perfect for finding and bringing me my treasure.
Curses are for sissies. We'll deal with Ringtail. Boys, we've got a lost tomb to find.